Windbreaks, or shelter belts, are designed to protect farms and ranches from wind and in winter blowing snow. They also serve to hold soil and protect fields from erosion. Shrubs and tree rows are primarily placed on the north and west sides of homes, fields, pastures, or barns to block prevailing winds. One of the biggest problems in parts of Wyoming during the 1930s drought was the power of wind erosion that decimated exposed soil. In some places, winds blew away 3 to 4 inches of topsoil, sending it into the air in dust storms that darkened the sky, drifted against barns and houses, choked people, and caused dust pneumonia. In 1935, federal and state governments teamed up to encourage farmers to plant long rows of native trees. The idea was that the trees would help break the wind. By 1938, nearly 80 million trees had been planted in shelter belts in the Midwest and West. Shelter belts can be seen all across Wyoming and have been providing protection to humans and animals for many years. From the University of Wyoming Extension, I'm Ashley Garls, exploring the nature of Wyoming.